she was dead when Alex had stepped off the scene. There was one individual who came out and gave the fashion category high. Whether he was a juicy or not, he started off as a legend's boy. You know him coming out in the bubble and making that moment for the rest of his life. Ladies and gentlemen, the new legend for best dressed fashion, Fernando Juicy Couture.
Juicy! I don't hear y'all!
Juicy!
Juicy! You're welcome. You've been with an invitation to the House of Juicy Couture. Now, bitch!
What the fuck you going to do?
Anybody else looking best dressed? Check! only one woman who has dressed. No house affiliations for the Super Bowl. Hey! Give the Warriors women best dressed. Chad. Dario. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Give all of them a round of applause.